What have you done to your toes? You got white at the end?
It's a pedicure.
Oh, so at the end of it, they put white?
Yes, it's called a French pedicure. They put a little. They put a little pink, uh-huh. And then they put a little bit of white. Does it
look
nice.
Odd? No, it looks. It looks like it's been sort of taken care of, which is exactly what it is. I don't know what it is. Normally, people would paint their whole nail.
Yeah.
Well, that's interesting. It's like war paint. You know, people put a bit of war paint on there.
Yeah, it's like war paint, but for your toes.
Yes.